Welcome to our How to Get a State Job series. This video covers how to upload documents to your CalCareers account. To begin, sign into your CalCareers account by clicking on the login icon on the homepage. Once logged in, click on Uploaded Documents located on the left-hand side of the page. Next, click on Add a Document. Use the drop-down to select the document type. After you select a document type, click Continue. Next, click on Select File and browse your computer to find the document you want to upload. Once you find the document, click on Open to save your document. Your document is now saved in your CalCareers account. To upload more documents, just repeat the steps. Note, you may upload up to 10 documents. Any single file cannot be more than 5 MB in size. This system will only accept documents with the following file type extensions: Doc, Docs, PDF, RTF, and TXT. You can discover more helpful tips for the job application process by exploring our How to Get a State Job series. Whether you're watching this video individually or as part of the series, we're here to guide you through each step of the process. We also want you to know that we have additional resources to help. You can visit the Help Tutorials page, located on the top of the CalCareers website, to access tutorials, frequently asked questions, and a glossary of commonly used terms. If you need further assistance or have any questions that are not addressed in these resources, visit calcareers.ca.gov/help